Hi, this is Aileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about adding structures to a part in Magics. With the Structures module, you can reduce the weight and material consumption of your parts by adding lattices. To create structures, select your part, go to the Tools ribbon, and click on Structures. If you'd like to hollow your part first, click on Outer Shell and define a wall thickness and click on Next. If you'd like to replace the complete volume with lattices, enable No Outer Shell and click on Next. Let's hollow our part for this time. And also, we'll take a cross-sectional view to see what's happening on the inside. In the following menu, choose a unit cell structure. Or add another STL file you would like to use as unit cell by clicking on Add. Here, you can also define the dimensions of the unit cells, the spacing between the bounding boxes of the unit cells, the starting position of the lattice, and an angle for the unit cells. Click on Next. From the cross section, you can see the unit cells populating the inner volume of the part. Thanks to these unit cells, this part will be much lighter now, and lots of material can be saved. At this step, you can open drain holes to recover the material trapped inside the part. Define an outer and inner radius for the drain holes and place previews in the desired locations. By enabling Keep Subtracted Parts, you can create STL files for the caps of the drain holes, which can be printed and reassembled with the rest of the part afterwards. You can enable a notch to facilitate reassembly of the caps. With the clearance option, you can even leave space for the glue or welding you will use for reassembly. Click on Finish. As you see, the caps are now separate STL files that we can print. If you'd like to learn more about drain holes, please see our tutorial on the perforation tool. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.